sentenced for assaulting law enforcement officers with chemical spray during the January 6th Capitol riot. 20-year-old Aiden Bilyard also used a bat to break a window at the Capitol. He will spend more than a year in prison, and that's for his actions, as well as supervised release, and pay $3,500 in restitution. Bilyard pleaded guilty in October to one count of assaulting, resisting, or impeding officers with a deadly weapon. His seven other charges were dropped.